Standard 10, Subject English, Composition, Expansion of Idea, Adversity and Loss Makes a Man Wise. This means that we gain wisdom faster in difficult times than in prosperous times. As an example, after losing money in investment, we need to avoid the investments which would create a problem for us in the near future. Adversity brings out all the qualities of inner man. It makes him humble, patient and self-reliant. Humility is the mother of other virtues. Adversity proves to be much better school than prosperity. The history of the world is a story of the survival of the fittest, a story of those who fought against adverse circumstances, achieve great victories. So, some people who foolishly act that wealth can solve all the problems. One may be able to buy the best of pens which wants wealth but can improve the man's handwriting. A wealthy but ugly woman may purchase a best of cosmetics with her money, but she can become really beautiful. A prosperous rich man stricken with paralysis or cancer can buy health? Certainly not. The real qualities of head, hand and heart can be attained only through the struggle of adversity. It is the adversity alone that teaches you a lesson and to play the game of a life in a real way. Can a fighter enjoy victory if the enemy is weak and broken? Prosperity makes a man lazy and lethargic and makes him good for nothing fellow. He falls a prey to all his evil habits and fails to get a real joy in life. Human history is full of examples of great men who were born and brought up in school of adversity only. It's Lal Bahadur Shastri, who was born in a poor family, but poverty brought out his real greatness and he rose to be the Prime Minister of our great country. Adversity not only brings the man to the pinnacle of glory in the world, but it also brings a man nearer to God. It's only in pain, sufferings and misfortunes that one remembers God. Prosperity too is dazzling to let a man see. God, Lord Christ, had rightly said, "Blessed are the poor." He also said, "It is easier for a camel to pass through the needle's eye than for a rich man to enter the heaven." Every cloud has got a silver lining, as it is said, but where it is adversity, it is not so easy. So, adversity has got its own sweetness. A learned poet has always said that we are there to play the dream of drift. So, you need to carry on with your life and face the adversity bravely so that you have better prospects in your life. Thank you.